Okay, 3 can factorize up for these questions. Integrate second square. So it will be our formula. Integrate second square, we get tangent. Angle follow. Then look at the angle. Angle is linear, you have to divide by 4. Then plus C, simplify. 3/4.